Hello. We are the cookers for today. And today we will make for you applesauce,
potatoes,
and sausages. Sausages.
Potatoes.
Apples and sugar. We also need butter. First, we will peel the potatoes. How is it going, Tris?
Well, it's actually quite hard. I didn't thought the potato was so hard, actually.
Oh. You're doing a great job.
Yes, I know.
You're a great cooker, indeed. It's very important to wash your hands, too. Because you gotta be clean. Okay, now we are going to put the potatoes into the microwave. So, Annelien, how much minutes do we need?
I think 8 minutes on maximum power.
On the maximum power, very important. 8. But after 8 minutes, we will take it out the microwave again to shake it a little, and then we'll put it again in the microwave for another 8 minutes. See you later! Look at this!
We should better clean it up.
Yes. Oh, it's dirty.
Yes.
Now we will peel the apples.
First, we cut them in 4 pieces.
Then we put out the glasshouse. And peel the apples.
Don't
cut in your fingers. When you peel them, you have to cut them in little pieces. Like you.
Can I stop it?
Sorry. But it looks so delicious.
I know.
Okay, I will wait
a little bit longer.
Oh, the 8 minutes are over. Now we'll dry the potatoes and shake them a little.
Shake, shake.
Not so heavy. Now they have to be in a microwave for another 8 minutes.
On full speed.
Yes.
Again.
I think they are done. Now we will wash the apples.
Good idea. What did you say, Sue?
I dropped some pieces.
Sue, not good.
I know, I'm so clumsy.
Indeed.
Is this good?
I think this is enough.
Yes?
Yes. Watch out, Sue.
Oh, all the pieces are falling. I think we also can put it into the microwave.
For how long?
I think it's now only 6 minutes. Great, isn't it? on maximum power. No, sorry.
Start! First we have to prick little holes in the sausages so they won't burst open.
Now put butter in the pan.
Fatty.
How do we put on the electric one?
Not really lift it.
Ah.
Oh.
Okay.
Fire. See, you put too much butter in it.
Oh, I'm sorry.
The butter is hot, you see all little bubbles.
Now we'll put the sausages in it.
Oh, be careful! No,
you will have lots of sauce.
In the other way.
Yes, oh. Indeed.
Yes, good.
So,
and last one.
We're done.
Great.
Did you hear it? The alarm went. And it's time to put the sugar to the ice.
Hot.
Again, very hot indeed. Where is the sugar?
But it smells good.
Oh, here is the sugar. I don't know exactly how much actually. Oh, I guess 2
spoons.
Spoons will be enough, don't you think so?
Yes. You can also taste it if you're not sure.
Yeah, I know. Now I have to turn everything around.
Papa, what are you doing now?
I'm turning the sausages. Sorry, they're baked on 2 sides.
Good.
We are all doing such a good job today. I know.
I love
it. Success.
I love cooking so much.
Oh.
You don't have to add some
salt
or pepper. Yes.
Very then it will salt. Be more spicy. Here.
Pepper.
Oh. I'm afraid I will use too much pepper. So you may do it.
Yes, good.
Okay. To go and the applesauce is ready. So I've had it a little with the microwave now. Start for the last time.
It's nice to have a clean table again.
And a clean kitchen.
A very stupid job for me, but I have to do the dishes. And I will do them with Ecovel, because Ecovel is very good for the environment.
Yes. And in the meantime, I eat a bounty.
It has to be hot water, of course. I'm ready, and it shines like never before.
Bing!
Doesn't it look great? And it smells marvelous. I'm so proud of your job.
Enjoy your meal. Okay.
Whoa.
I think it's...
Oh, here's the guess.
Here's the
first the guess.
Okay.
No.
Now we wait a minute until the butter is
melted.
Yes.
Oh, it's melted.
Sorry. Melt.
Stop.
Yeah.